Nintendo World Report's E3 coverage is powered by Kickapoo Joy Juice. Woohoo!
Woo!